because I'm over on the side of the road. Sorry about that. We're just at the sunset. I don't know if you can see it, but it's very, very small right now. And this message was, I felt like there'd be a message coming home, so I already pre-copied the text. And but I just been at Hapuna. Very quiet day, wave-wise. Not much going on with that, but did connect with one thing. Two things, actually. I saw it looked like could have been an Eastern Indian family or Pakistani, that kind of family. That connection was there, but then as I was looking at them and then looked out at the waves as I was walking out, I saw a breaching whale. First one I've seen this year, and there's some years when I don't see any. But anyway, that was a very important signal for me, and also for the connection with that family. It's a family of four, you know, husband, wife, and a boy and a girl. So something about that. And then the fifth point was made by the breaching whale. So did not see any more breaches, did not see any more whales, but that's the deal. So just wanted to share that, and perhaps that triggers somebody and something in someone, a message with someone else, but that's kind of the way it is. I just had to take a stop today posting things. I will post something later after I get home, but just sometimes the message is a stop and go to the beach or go to the ocean or whatever it is. Go have a mocha. So I listened to that today, and I am here now, driving home.